In the John Wick universe, each of the major cities around the world has a Continental Hotel, a place of refuge where you can have that moment of calm before you have to step back out on the streets and defend yourself.
Rules. Without them, we live with the animals.
The world of the Continental is more explored this time.
We always joke that in the first movie, we had a lobby and a room. The second one, we got to have a few more rooms. And now, the third one, we have the Continental. It's fun to just go bigger and bolder.
Each one of them increasing the amount of world building on a really unique and interesting level.
The gold coins, the speakeasy, what can we infuse into each film?
Mr. Wick broke the rules.
I trust you understand the repercussions.
John breaks one of the most hard and fast rules in the Continental. All his privileges have been revoked, so there's nowhere to hide.
The High Table wants your life. There's no escape for you.
Let's do this.